Christian Seidler was born on October 9, 1951, in Pittsburgh, Kansas. From an early age, his artistic drive was continuously enhanced in both visual and performing art. Trained as a classical pianist, Christian worked with his father in the architectural field. After 4 years in the Air Force, he followed an earlier avocation for the painting of the figure. His first major influence was Darrell Dishman, noted watercolorist and landscape painter who resided in Joplin, Missouri. Christian studied, worked, and interacted with Dishman for 2 years until the early 1970s. He then enrolled at the Portrait Institute of New York, where his style and technique evolved under the gifted instruction of John Howard Sandon. Seidler's sojourn in New York exposed him to the works of the great portrait painters, including Sargent, Velazquez, and Rembrandt. During this time, Christian perfected the glaze technique, developed during the Renaissance, and the alla prima application, which allows the artist to mix his colors before application. This led to his study and application of neo-impressionist techniques of pointillism and divisionism. Seidler's further experimentation evolved into a painting style and application, which he has entitled matricism. He defines matricism as a painting technique using a dot application, where the artist designs a matrix that will dictate the development of the painting. The basic principle of matricism is a process of breaking down a color decision into its basic components for a separate form of analysis. Matricism and its application has projected Christian Seidler into a new realm of painting, graced by the computer age. The art of matricism is proving to be an important statement for the 21st century.